I think we are back for another video, okay? Now, a lot of you guys were commenting this and tweeted this too. This is probably the most requested video from yesterday. Top 30 funniest NBA commercials of all time. So, yeah, I have nothing to say.
So, Kyrie, while you were on the mend, we had to make a commercial. But don't worry, we studied your game, and we found someone who really matches your skills.
I am Kyrie Irving. I have speed from every angle. My handles cannot be handled. I ascend.
Swish. What do you think?
Man, I'm feeling your new Adidas shoe from Foot Locker.
Thank you, man. It's kind of a big deal.
All part of the process, right?
Process?
First you get the signature shoe, then you make the championship run, then you get the girl, then you get the mansion, then your number gets retired. Then you open Walls, Wings, and Burgers.
Hey, John, I like that name. That's a good name.
Then you get a little comfortable. Actually, more than a little comfortable. Then your accountant steals your money. Then you lose Walls, Wings, and Burgers. Lose the girl. Lose the mansion. Then you end up doing local car dealer commercials.
So pick your car and roll on out of here. Now that's a pick and roll.
What?
That is not happening.
But then you drop your retro at Foot Locker.
Okay, maybe that is happening.
So, Joaquin, what's your secret to success? Is it those Adidas shoes?
Well, it's no secret that everybody over 6'5 plays pro ball.
Is that true?
No.
And here's something else. Chairs have four legs, and dogs have four legs, too. We don't call dogs chairs, do we? Makes you think, doesn't it?
See, I know you NBA guys love fashion.
What? But this is extremely weird.
Draymond, I am oozing with creativity right now.
Ideas are popping out. I can't control it.
Why is she just wearing pants?
I know what I'm doing. I'm in my prime. Okay, if I was a steak, right now is the time to eat me.
But Cam, Foot Locker's February collection owns all the hot gear this month. You sure you want to take that on?
February.
This just in, Foot Locker is suing celebrity Kevin Hart for passing their February collection off as his own.
Listen, this was Draymond Green's idea. He physically intimidated me. You spell that with a capital D, R-A-Y-M-I.
Gear's tight. Thanks, man. I got it at Foot Locker. My bad.
With gear this fresh, I always have more than one.
I like that.
Russell, what's up with the canoe?
I just got this new stuff from Foot Locker. I'm obviously not gonna get it wet.
What's up with the yacht?
You think I'm gonna get this stuff wet?
How long did it take to blow that thing up?
About 6 years.
What's going on? You know how Eric got all that gear at Kids Foot Locker? Yeah, it's sweet.
Play some defense?
Well, I guess when he put it on, he turned into Carmelo Anthony. No, I went to get water. That actually is Carmelo Anthony.
I just love the game.
What the fuck?
Coming out?
It's 9 o'clock. I have a game tomorrow. I just can't believe some people, man.
Cool eyes.
The ones are fresh. Cool
eyes.
Yeah, new colors are coming out at Foot Locker this February. That's when all the freshest stuff comes out.
You got your signature shoe. All-Star's happening. Team is looking great.
I took up acting, too.
Acting? Oh, okay.
Is that my witness?
It was.
Waste of time.
It only took 9 takes.
That's good, man. Thanks. I even hired some extra Mellow so I can wear all my new Foot Locker gear at the same time.
All right, I like that one the best.
Mellow 2, Mellow 3, Mellow 4, Mellow 5. Mellow 5 doesn't look anything like you. Apologize to Mellow 5.
I'm sorry, Mellow 5.
It's okay.
Andrew Wiggins.
What's up?
I went to Kids Foot Locker and got Adidas Originals gear,
that before,
just like yours.
So all us pros walk off the court.
Do you think I look like a pro?
Definitely.
Yo, Mom, Andrew Wiggins just told me I look like a pro. And since pros don't have curfews, I'll be home at about 9:30. You feel me?
Hello? I understand, ma'am. What happened again, ma'am?
Hey, Fresh Jordans from Foot Locker.
That was cringe. That was so
just
cringe.
Just like you.
That
so was... I guess you're ready to fly.
Oh, I'm ready.
You ready to get up at 5 a.m.? And you ready for a gross breakfast? And you ready for the epic theme music? And you ready to run in an abandoned part of town? And you ready for the contact drill scene? And you ready to be told you're not ready?
Yo, son, why you be like Mike? And retire.
And you ready in some of these? Don't do that. And you ready to exercise in an unnecessarily hot room?
Can I just go back to the dramatically lit gym?
And you ready for a close-up with sweat dripping off your nose? Ready for this?
Yo, T-Mac, glad you made
it. I like that one.
I see you also rocking Adidas CX Flux from Foot Locker.
Yeah, man.
They made little shoes.
I couldn't resist.
I got a few myself. Yeah, you know, I got to keep it fresh on and off the court.
Young guys like us, you can't get caught looking old.
Young guys?
Yeah. I play in China now. I'm a rookie.
Yo, rookie. My car's not going to wash itself.
You are a rookie. Don't touch my radio.
Shaq, man.
Reeboks is fresh.
What?
I said, those Reeboks is fresh.
Thank you, Tiger. We call Shaq Gnosis.
Like,
pick him up at Foot Locker.
What was that?
Foot Locker.
Foot Locker.
They were made before you were born.
You say something?
No, didn't say anything.
I heard you say something.
Yo, B, I'm liking the gear.
Foot Locker has the freshest Jordan gear.
That
makes
like
me,
that.
Blake Griffin, look my best.
Yeah, B, I like your gear, too.
And try our extra caliente salsa. It's a full court press on your taste buds. So come on down for great deals on premiums. I tell you what, though, I really do like this gear.
Blake, you really meant that. You're turned off.
Of course, why wouldn't I mean that? I mean, I also love Lithuania, sponsored by Lithuania Tourism.
What?
Where you been, boss?
Kids Foot Locker. They're releasing so much fresh gear, I couldn't take it. And since I only had my son with me, I rounded up these other kids, too. Say hello to TikTok, Pork Chop, that Sizzle, and the little one likes to be called Rick Springfield.
Hey, Papa B.
Yeah, TikTok?
Can I change my name to Ray Allen?
Of course you can. Ray Allen.
What's up, man?
Yo, D, you wore those shoes yesterday.
Oh, my bad. You know Foot Locker's bringing new heat every day. You remember what happened to Maurice?
I traded him to Chris Humphrey's entourage.
You know what I see in that mirror? I see a changed man.
What do you see, Maurice?
I see a guy. A cool guy.
Yeah. Cool guy.
Hey, Steph Curry. Nobody works harder than this guy.
Hey, Steph. We got new Under Armour gear for the holidays.
Nice. Kids Foot Locker got you guys looking like pros.
Whoa, you watch TV all day?
No. This is game film. It's like homework.
Is that a milkshake?
No, it's a recovery shake. Guys, just because this looks easy doesn't mean it's not hard work.
Hot tub's ready for you, Steph.
Film sessions make my back tight.
A glass.
You guys are really looking like pros out there in your Under Armour gear.
Yeah, we scored big at League of Greatness at Kids Foot Locker. Now we're doing everything like pros.
You gonna run again?
You know, Steph, we're just taking it one game at a time.
What?
We'll evaluate our options when the time comes. Who's to say what the future holds?
Oh, come on, us pros don't sound like that after games, do we?
I'm not in a position to comment on that.
Check out Young Threads, the eternal innovator of fine fashions. We see you with the KD6 t-shirt.
How's that juice cleanse going, man?
Next coming up, he separates the candles from the whips, the lollipops from the licks. We got the Grandmaster Roger.
Well, if it isn't Mr. Don Juan, have a picnic by the pond. Really nice guy. He's my son's godfather, actually. I see those socks, Playboy. Last but not least, you know him, you love him. It's Kevin.
That's it? That's my first name.
That's a dope nickname.
No, I wanted my name to be Kevin, nickname Durant.
Yeah, Kevin Durant.
That don't make no sense, man.
Kevin
bro.
In quotes.
Listen, Andrew, I've been with you a year, and you can't let early success make you complacent.
I hear you, Dame. That's why I'm starting fresh this season.
Well, that new Adidas gear from Foot Locker is a good start. You got to evolve, because you don't want to end up like Bobby Butter.
I'm like mayonnaise, because I'm smooth, but dangerous to leave open. Did I do that?
He had all the talent in the world.
I'm like propane. I'm going to be in your grill all day.
Come on. What happened, Butter?
Butter!
James, please don't do this.
I just had the best year of my career. I got to keep things fresh.
Well, then let's just go to Foot Locker. They got all the fresh new gear.
But I have real talent.
Can I get a playback?
Okay. I wear my shirt open so you see my chest,
girl. I work so hard. Is that me?
You got any advice for me on how to start the season off fresh?
Well, your new Foot Locker gear, that's a big part of it. Now you just need a short memory.
Short memory?
All the greats have short memories.
So when you had a bad game, you just forgot about it?
Never had a bad game.
You don't remember they used to call you the round mound rebound?
Mm-mm.
Remember when you threw that guy through the window?
I'm a pacifist.
What about the time you...
Look, all I know is all the greats have short memories. Scottie Pippen knows.
I sure do. And I'm the greatest Chicago Bull of all time.
And that's how it's done.
James, looking fresh, man.
On my way to greatness, Landon. But enough about me. Let's talk about what happened this summer.
Sure, man. It was sick.
Really? After they left you off the national team?
Come on, man. What are you talking about?
Oh, I get it. You got one of those short memories, like all the greats.
James, they can't cut me. I'm the captain. Like they'd ever cut me. I'm the captain.
What?
CP3, did Lil Chris get all his fresh gear for Christmas?
Sure did. Kid's Foot Locker. Got so much stuff, I had to get him his own spot.
Look at you, man.
Yes. Well, isn't that what Blaze Locker used to be?
210 bus to downtown LA.
Yo, come on, man. I got practice.
Not anymore.
Ain't that right, man?
Yeah.
Chris Paul, what are you doing here?
Since all these kids are rocking this fresh new Jordan gear from Kids Foot Locker, they look like future pros.
Uh-huh.
So I'm getting selfies with each of them so I can say I knew them before they were famous.
How about taking a selfie with me?
Nah, we good. Right, kids?
Right, yeah, we're good. Yeah, we're good.
Say cheese.
Cheese. Alex Taylor has the ball for the final shot. He's looking unstoppable in his new February gear from Kids Foot Locker. 3, 2, 1.
Rejected by Anthony Davis. The stadium is shaking. The fans have never seen anything like this in their lives before. Davis is unbelievable. The crowd is chanting MVP, 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 MVP. What a hustle play. He's been on fire all night. He is definitely...
Another vicious dunking last night. Here's what we know. Suspect is 6'9", wiry, short hair, nice smile.
Wiry?
And he wears these.
Whoa, the KD5. Designed to dominate from anywhere on the court.
That's the main shoe right there.
Yeah. But who is KD?
Kevin, where's your shoe?
It can't be Kevin. He's the nicest guy in the NBA.
You excited the week of greatness back at Foot Locker?
Get that sickest release.
Everyone's excited about it.
Man, that is exciting.
T. Rose, I know it's crazy, right?
I gotta call Tim.
Tim Duncan.
Yo, Tim. The week of greatness is back at Foot Locker.
No way. That's insane.
I'm bouncing off the wall.
He never gets this excited.
I just locked up for the play and celebrating.
Man, I can't believe it's finally the week of greatness at Foot Locker.
A whole week of the most premium kicks? Feels like all is right with the world.
I'm sorry, Evander. It's your ear.
So, Mr. Rodman, round trip to North Korea?
One way.
One way?
Woo!
Goodbye, old friends.
I okay?
Well, that's great. But a man's got to know when to walk away.
Yeah.
Right here.
I kept that in formaldehyde.
One way. He said one way.
He's never coming back!
Oh, shit. I'm about to fall out of my chair.
I don't know. Things just feel different.
Hell no. Okay. That's gonna do it. Oh shit, if you enjoy it, give your boy a like, subscribe if you do. Oh man, I'm trying to think of my favorite one. I like that. Apologize if I don't buy. He said it's okay. Oh man, some of those Kyrie Irving ones are funny as shit. Oh yeah, that James Harvey pulled off his beard. That shit was. Anyway, leave a like if you enjoyed. All right, I just said that. Did I just say that? Yeah, I said that. Okay, tweet me more ideas. Comment on Instagram. Yeah, that's going to do it. Thank you guys for coming with your ideas every day. Fucks with y'all. That's going to do it. I'm at this bitch, I guess. Is that everything? Yeah, be by me. Okay, cool. Me, in open field, that me. Oh my, he was falling. Oh, Mike Vick, you damn legend. You're a goddamn legend, Mike Vick. You're a goddamn Reggie!